Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption if we can find the rest of its radiance. In radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. Whatever poisonous lapo, they are nothing but... You serve a higher... To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer. Let Aureus's will be done.
Power at the heart of this kingdom, not the royals, or you, or your imaginary sun god, or anyone else. Mondstadt rises and falls with me. And if you think I'll allow you to cast me into one of your damn fires, then you're even more insane than I thought. This is your last chance. If you know what's good for you, free me.
Oh, I've a fortune in coin and jewels right here in my hands. It's all yours. Take it. And I can get you more. A lot more. Just, please, don't.
This didn't happen.
Things went bad. I had to fight my way out of Mornstead. But it didn't happen like this. I didn't. I'm not a monster. I'm not a monster. I'm not.
Who I am, so if I tell you that any conversations or dealings we may have are not to be spoken of to anyone, can I trust you understand the consequences should you choose otherwise? Good. Now, I know who you are as well, and I know you're a man experienced in acquiring items of illicit nature, a practice I'm willing to overlook. Should you put it to use for me? Tell me. What do you know of Rogar artifacts?
No.
I'm not a monster.
Oh!
Thank you. You again.
Oh, you again.
Yeah.
This was it. The moment I handed over the rune of Adir and damned this entire kingdom for generations to come. I was tired. Angry. I was never a man of faith. But I thought, who better to entrust the rune to than a judge? And look around at what that decision cost. What good was the cleric if she couldn't destroy the rune? Or prevent all this some other way. It's always the same story with gods or those like them. They pretend otherwise, but they're just as weak and flawed as those they lord over. But it's my own damn fault for relying on someone else in the first place. Even when I try to do the right thing, this is always how it ends. Even when I try to do the right thing. Even when I try to do the right thing.
Poor thing. Why such sadness in your gaze?
Shall I sprout petals of flame? Will that make you smile? Save your tears. to water the ashes of your siblings.
Ah, my invitation reached you. Kindness, perhaps, for both of us.
Even when I try to do the right thing.
Yeah.
tell you that any conversations or dealings we may have are not to be spoken of to anyone. Can I trust you understand the consequences should you choose otherwise? Good. Now, I know who you are as well, and I know you're a man experienced in acquiring items of an illicit nature, a practice I'm willing to take. Should you put it to use for me? Tell me, what do you know of Rogar artifacts?
Yes! Yeah! Thank you. Yeah.